press the bell icon and never miss any update from What's Up Bollywood.
Hello everyone, welcome to What's Up Bollywood. Why Amitabh Bachchan's family picture is going viral? Why his painting is intriguing people? Is this painting expensive? Why people are making fun of it? Well, let me tell you answer to these questions in this video. When Big B shared this picture, it looked like a very sweet family photo where we can see megastar Amitabh Bachchan posing regally with his family, including Jaya Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, Aradhya Bachchan, Shweta Bachchan, Agastya Nanda and Navya Nanda for a very happy Diwali picture. But many fans chose to notice the backdrop, which is a painting of a bull. Many did not, some did and thought nothing of it. A few even made fun of the painting by linking it to Anil Kapoor's real character, Majnu Bhai's funny painting from the movie Welcome. However, some fans were really intrigued by this painting, by the sheer beauty and power the bull donates, and so they dug a little deeper. After some searching, new reports suggest that the majestic painting that adorns Big B's majestic house is no ordinary painting. If reports are to be believed, it is in fact a masterpiece worth crores. Yes, you heard that right. After some searching, new reports suggest that the majestic painting that adorns Big B's majestic house is no ordinary painting. It is worth crores. Yes, the painting is by Manjeet Bawa, 1941 to 2008, born in Dhuri, Punjab. Manjeet Bawa is known for creating masterpieces seeking inspiration from Indian mythology and Sufi philosophy. His subjects are said to have included figures of Kali and Shiva, animal nature, flute motifs and ideas of coexistence between man and animal. If reports are anything to go by, he is said to be the first artist to break out of dominant greys and browns and opt for customary palette of traditional Indian colors such as red, pink and violet. His work is sold all around the world by popular auction houses for anything between 3 to 4 crore. Meanwhile, coming back to Bachchan's, every year on Diwali, the host Amitabh Bachchan organized a grand Diwali party where we can see who's and who's of Bollywood and the country making their presence. Young, old, millennial celebrities flock to attend their parties. However, since the COVID-19 pandemic happened, Diwali celebration at Jalsa have become a very private affair. Nonetheless, equally memorable judging by the glimpse, we get to see a lot of celebrities in the house. What do you think about this painting at Amitabh Bachchan's house? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching What's Up Bollywood.